Webster Nolan and Townsend Real Estate take great delight in presenting Koolabah for sale by auction on Sunday the 27th of October. Properties of the calibre of Koolabah are highly sought after, and this boasts an impressive list of features that emphasises the quality of the property. The circa 1900 homestead features four very generous bedrooms that open onto verandas, two living areas, two bathrooms and an in-ground swimming pool, all surrounded by beautiful established gardens. In addition to the homestead, there's a 100-year-old two-bedroom cottage all in a private garden setting with magnificent views to Mount Kanopolis. The Tin Shed, a rustic studio and the perfect escape from the city, is currently rented through Airbnb most weekends. One of the many features of Koolabah is the lovingly restored 100-year-old sheds and outbuildings. Koolabah features 567 acres of heavy red, highly fertile basalt grazing and farming country, all well subdivided into 19 paddocks and extremely well watered with a combination of dams and troughs plus Spring Creek on the southern border with Pine Elder. A picture-perfect balance of soft rolling fattening country and perfect breeding grazing land, Koolabah has a carrying capacity of 120 cows and calves. For the equine enthusiast, there is a full-size dressage arena within a 50-metre walk of the homestead. Pine Elder, the adjoining property of 377 acres, is being offered for sale on the same day and offers the opportunity to secure additional prime grazing country all within 15 minutes drive of the thriving city of Orange. Koolabah is being offered for sale in conjunction with Pine Elder. The two properties are being sold separately and are not contiguous.